Now, what should I do?
I've got it! Hey, wait for me, you sweet little thing!
Go!
Hey! I've got an idea! There's a meadow of flowers up ahead. Why don't you pick up some and give them to your granny?
But Mommy told me to go straight to Granny.
Sure would make her happy. Don't you want to put a smile on Granny's face? Huh? Huh?
Puss.
Oh! 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 Come on. Let's go. By the way, where did you say your granny lived?
Little Red Riding Hood doesn't understand the real reason the wolf wants to know where Grandmother lives. And she's innocent.
What up? Oh me, oh my. I sure hope this is worth it. But how tasty can an old granny be?
Who is it?
It's Little Red Riding Hood!
You'll have to let yourself in, my dear. I'm feeling poorly and can't get out of bed.
Good afternoon!
Delicious!
Better hurry!
Tried its best to warn her about the wolf. Little Red was in such a hurry because she was late, but she didn't hear him. Oh, dear. Finally, the jay gave up and flew away to seek help. All of Little Red Riding Hood's friends and raced off to try and save her. Will they be in time?
Sounds like dessert's on the way. Okay!
Granny, are you home?
Is that you, dear?
Granny, what a deep voice you have. Do you have a cold? A fever?
I'm coming. Okay.
Skeleton
bones. I will.
Now can we show you the treasure box and skeleton bones?
Okay. Thank you. Don't fall in.
No! No! Fruit! I found some fruit, Grandpa! Look! Here's the coconut tree. Grandpa, watch me play the drum!
Now to go back in the hut. Megan, go back in the hut, will you? Go back in. Okay. Hey, don't do that.
Dad. Pick any flowers.
I think these are called bird of paradise. I don't think he has anymore, does he?
Yes, he does. He has some. I think he has two. Oh. Just by climbing up the mountain. You can see the waterfall there and you can see from down there because it goes with
me. Did you throw it? Huh? Did you throw it? Those are nice flowers.
Find the ones. I like finding up those ones. They're just like mountains. Oh.
All right, just a minute. Ready. See all the pennies and the dimes and things in there? What did you find, Megan?
No. What?
You want to hold it up? Up and down.
Grandpa, can you put these in my...
Go on down now. Don't drink it. Okay.
Excuse me, Gluck. Don't get in, Gluck. Don't get in. It's really hard to get through here, Gluck.
We've seen all the rooms now. We'll go back through the other ones. And then we'll go back to the car and go see Grandma. When we were in Bern?
Yeah.
Those pods? I don't know what they are.
This way, Mom!
He's up there.
Let's go play at the house, Philip!
I'll just stay.